access granted.
Something's up at the spooky manor again. Dot, Webster, let's go check it out.
Show your face to unlock the gate. Hello, we're Dot, Cody, and Webster. Can we come in, please?
Access denied.
Boo!
Access denied. Please try again.
Ooh.
I think this machine doesn't like us, Ada.
Oh, no, no, dear. That's not the case. That machine is a modern computer, smart enough to let only the right people in.
Ooh, what else can modern computers do?
Computers have become integral, not just to our personal lives, but also to areas like medicine, banking, and even infrastructure development. From simple computing devices to smartphones with advanced features, computers have come a long way. Nowadays, desktops and laptops are even equipped with advanced security features, such as fingerprint sensors and facial recognition. Smartphones, tablets, and even some computers come with touchscreens that help us interact with them without the need for physical buttons and keys. The latest smartphones also have improved cameras that take high-resolution pictures and voice assistants that help us with tasks like playing music, placing calls, and more with just voice cues. Even smart household devices like smoke detectors, home security systems, and air conditioners can be connected to our smartphones for easier usability. And thanks to advancements in computing technology, some computing devices, which used to be big enough to fill an entire room, have shrunk to the point where they can fit in the palm of your hand. Some of these tiny devices even have sensors that can help monitor our heartbeat, blood pressure, and other vital signs to give us insights about our health and well-being. On the other end of the spectrum, we have supercomputers that are the fastest computing devices available today. They can undertake complex tasks like predicting the weather, running complex scientific simulations, or even designing and sending advanced spaceships to outer space. Computers are constantly being improved to become smaller in their form and faster in computational speed. So, which modern computing device is your favorite?
Whoa! Modern computers can do so much!
Wait, what was that? Where exactly are you?
Hello, Ada! We can't hear you! Hello? Hello?
Aha!
Access granted. Welcome to Glitch Manor.
That computer is smart, but we are smarter!
The trolls now know how computer technology has evolved over the years. Look around your house and try to identify some modern computing devices.